Over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now it's on to $2 million. Who's got the brim decaffeinated coffee? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Keebler Rainbow Chips Deluxe? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Cascade? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Rupert.
Thank you. Hi, guys. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, our contestants are all set to go, hoping to build up their sweep time on their way to the $5,000. So I'm going to start everybody with that free minute and a half to use on the big sweep. There it is. And now I'm going to give somebody a chance to pick up another 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So get your hands on your buzzers. Their theme song claims they have that frosty mug taste. Beth.
A&W Root Beer.
That's it. Good for you, Beth. That's 10 seconds. Now, Bella, you've got to go out there and get that specially marked A&W Root Beer. Get it back to me in 30 seconds. It's $50. 20 seconds or less, it's $100. You ready?
Yep.
Go, Bella.
Go.
Go. Just couldn't find it, could you? But you did get 10 seconds, and that's very important. Congratulations. All right, let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Lonnie.
Hey, how you doing, Dave?
I'm doing fine. How are you?
Pretty good, thanks.
Good. How do you know Mike?
Me and Mike worked as summer counselors in a camp a few summers back.
And Mike, what do you do?
I just graduated from Bentley College back in Boston, and I'm pursuing an MBA in finance at USC.
Carolyn, how do you know Kim?
Well, Kim is my sister-in-law with the bonus of being a best friend.
Kim, what do you do?
I'm a wife and a mother of two beautiful girls.
And how about you, Carolyn?
I'm a wife and a mother and a homemaker.
All of the above?
Yes.
Okay, Bella, how do you know Beth?
Beth is my daughter-in-law.
Oh, you have a real daughter, other daughters?
Yes, I have two daughters.
Why didn't you bring them on the show?
Because Beth was the one initiated to go on this.
Oh, so I see. Good for you, Beth. What do you do when you're not watching Supermarket Sweep?
I'm a sixth grade teacher, a wife, a mother of a wonderful little boy, and I'm a native of Connecticut.
Oh, all right. Bella, how about you?
I'm a mother of three, a grandmother of three, and I'm also an Irish dance teacher.
Great. You all ready to play the game?
Yeah.
I think that's the first Irish dance teacher we've had on the show. So let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. Partners, that means we'll see you all in just a little bit. Now, if you three would look at these blank spaces, they represent the letters in a product's name. I'll give you a clue about the product and then reveal it one letter at a time, starting with the last letter, okay? Here's the first one. Six letters in the word. The clue is, have a ball. E. R. U. T. Beth.
Future.
That's it. That's it, future. Have a ball as in crystal ball. Okay, here's the next one. Six letters in the word. It's touching. S. S. Kim.
Caress.
Is it? It is caress. The next one, this next word has nine letters. The clue is, my dog has fleas. X. E. H. C. T. A. Mike.
Wheat checks?
Nope. A. Beth.
Scratch checks?
Let's find out. Yes, that's it. Okay. All right, now there are 11 letters here in this last word. And the clue is, get stuffed. R. E. Z. T. L. Kim.
Alka-Seltzer?
Let's find out. Yes, that's it. When you get stuffed, you have Alka-Seltzer. So let's see, we have Mike with a minute and 30 seconds. Kim has a minute and 50 seconds. Beth, you're in the lead with 2 minutes. When we come back, there is that second mini sweep, another opportunity at a cash bonus. Supermarket sweep. Okay, our partners have changed places. We're ready to run the second mini sweep. First of all, we have to see who's going to get the 10 seconds, so get your hands on your buzzers. This sweet chocolate cookie sandwich is made by Nabisco. Lonnie.
Oreo.
There you go, Lonnie. Good for you. 10 seconds, get your team on the board. And now, Mike, it's up to you to get that specially marked package of Oreos back to me in a hurry. You ready?
I'm ready.
Go! Go, Mike!
Come on, Mike!
It's $100. Good for you. Congratulations. Okay. All right. Now, we're going to give our other players a chance to price some items. So, partners, now we'll see you later. Now, if you three would look at these items over here, please. We have a pack of 3 Lifebuoy deodorant soap, a 17-ounce bottle of Spick and Span Cinch glass and multi-surface cleaner, and a 21-ounce can of Ajax Cleanser. Which of these 3 do you think sells for under a dollar? Do you think it's number 1, 2, or 3? Lock in your answer. If you're right, give you 10 extra seconds of sweep time. All 3 of you get it right, additional 20 seconds each. Bella, which one did you think sells for under a buck?
I chose number 1, the Lifebuoy soap.
You like the Lifebuoy. How about you, Lonnie?
I also chose number 1, the Lifebuoy soap.
You also like the deodorant soap. Carolyn?
I chose number 3, the Ajax Cleanser.
Well, Carolyn went with the Ajax. Let's see. The product up here that sells for under $1 is the Ajax. It goes for 79 cents. So, Carolyn, you get the 10 seconds there. Moving you into a tie with Bella for the lead. All right, let's go on to our next game, which is the Snack Attack movie game. I want you to buzz in when you think you know the film I'm talking about. So, you want to sell real estate. Lonnie. No. Well, maybe not after Carolyn.
Money pit?
Nope. Maybe not after you watch this 1992 drama starring Al Pacino and Alec Baldwin. So you want to sell real estate? Well, maybe not after you watch this 1992 drama starring Al Pacino and Alec Baldwin. Bella.
Home Alone?
No. But I did love both of them in that movie. No, this is Glengarry Glen Ross, that David Mamet piece. That's okay. Nobody got that one. All right. Here's the next one. Beloved, beautiful English country house is the centerpiece of this film that won an Oscar for actress Emma Thompson. Lonnie.
Howard's End.
That's it. All right. Good for you. All right. We have one more, and there's a special taste test attached to this one, so I want you to listen very carefully. The life of a once popular comic from the early days of TV. Lonnie?
Mr. Saturday Night.
That's it, Lonnie. It ain't all laughs in this Billy Crystal movie. Okay, Lonnie, I told you, there's a bonus attached, so come on over here. Now, since we've been playing our Snack Attack movie game, we want you to taste test a very popular candy bar. Now, we've cut it up in little pieces to make it a little tougher for you, so go ahead and taste. Have a taste. All right, so for $50, can you tell me the name of this popular candy bar?
Is it Butterfinger?
No, it's not a Butterfinger. No, it isn't. But okay. Now, for $25, can you tell me, is it either a Fifth Avenue or a Bar None candy bar?
I would say Fifth Avenue.
You would say right. It is a Fifth Avenue. Congratulations. Oh, you can take it with you if you want.
I dropped it on the floor.
Okay. Oh, he dropped it on the floor. Well, look what you just did, Lonnie. What you tied it? Everybody up. Everybody has 2 minutes. Good for you.
All right.
So it's time for the round robin game. Let's bring your partners up here. It's a three-way tie for the lead. 60 seconds at stake here. This is your last chance to add on to your sweep time. Partners, you're going to be up next. I'll show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name sold out here in our market and then give you three clues relating to that product. Okay, get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Food. Very young. Carolyn.
Gerber.
That's it. That's it. Okay, Jane. And the next one. Snack. Mike.
Ruffles?
Is it? It is. Okay, Jane. And the next one. Nuts. Chocolate. Ice cream cone. Lonnie.
Drumstick.
Check it out. That's it. Jane. Just moved into the lead. Here's the next one. Jar. Brown. Mike.
Goldens?
Let's see. That's it. Jane. Here's the next one. Paste. Sauce. Brand. Lonnie.
Oh, Conte.
No. Paste, sauce, brand. Contadina is what you're looking for. Okay, change. I think you had all the letters in there someplace, Lonnie, but you just didn't get them in the exact order we needed. Here's the last one. Preventive. Color. Shampoo.
Selsun Blue.
That's it. That's it. Okay, so we have Beth and Bella with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. We have Kim and Carolyn with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. In the lead, we have Mike and Lonnie with 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Plus the $100 they got in the second mini sweep and the $25 in the taste test. Who's going to be running the big sweep out there? Beth, Mike, and Carolyn. Don't you dare go away. When we come back, you're going to see those players running like mad for aisles. They have a chance at $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by Blitz Cleaning and Polishing Claws for decorative metals and fine furniture. Brighten silver, gold, and brass the easy way. Blitz, Riverside, California. Airwick Stick-Ups. Stop big odors in small places with Airwick Stick-Ups. Stick it to them.
Now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Mike and Lonnie, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Beth and Bella, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And Carolyn and Kim, you also have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, everything you see out in the supermarket, it's yours to take. Fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully because these are the big money makers in today's sweep. I'm about to give you three shopping list items. I want you to bring them back. They are Tropicana Twister, York Peppermint Patty, and Crispix Cereal. You get all three of those, it's worth $250. Now, those of you at the check stands with me, don't forget, if your partner finds a sack of empty soda cans, it's up to you to recycle them before the bell for $100. We have candy for $100, coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which could be worth anywhere between $50 and $250. Now the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's when Mike will take off. On your mark, get set. Go!
And Mike is out of the blocks, and what an expression. He's determined. He grabs a raft bonus, and oh, he's lost momentum. What's he looking for? Maybe it's down this aisle. Nope, he gives it up and heads back to Lonnie. Well, at least the bonus is taken care of, and he heads back to the same place.
One and go!
Carolyn was a little anxious to get going there, but now everyone's sweeping, and we're following Beth over to the beef section. Of course, she knows how fast dollars add up on this side of the market. Mike's found a recycling sack. Maybe that's what he was looking for. And over in Diaperland, Carolyn's stocking up on a variety of Pampers. Beth's into the Big Birds. Say that three times fast. And she backs her cart down the aisle. She spotted the York peppermint patties on the shopping list. That's one down. Look at Mike. He's a maniac. Those roasts haven't got a chance. And Lonnie's recycling, and he doesn't even have to look at what he's doing. Carolyn's reaching for medicine. They're just falling into her cart. Hey, that's a new style. Here's a full cart, and Beth's not done yet. She's really working this car and housewares aisle. Now Mike's found one of our special $10 values.
It's a blow dryer, Carolyn!
Good idea, Kim. Hey, Carolyn wants more. Stephanie's on the run, and she's grabbed another shopping list item, just one more. Now Carolyn's on the other side of the aisle getting suntan lotion, and she's heading to the front. No, wait, she's turning around. She's telling us something, but we don't know what. She's back in the beauty care, and she gets the Neutrogena lotion. Her backtracking got her almost 40 bucks. Mike bounds over to the baby formula. He can't stand still. And Beth's going for $100 at the candy corner. She's scooping an awful lot of butterscotch. Not enough. Wow, Carolyn reaches right over the Pepsi and swoops down on a sack of cans for Kim to recycle. But there's not much time left, and the cans are flying all over the place. Carolyn leaves them to Kim, and now Beth's taking candy out of her bag. And she gets exactly a dollar's worth. And at the Millstone Grinder, Mike's pacing and shopping and grinding all at the same time. He knows time is running out. And that's $100 for his team. Kim's crunching as fast as she can, and she's got a lot to say about it. Carolyn's found a can of her own, and with just seconds left, she's going to try to get her bonus back. Oh, no, neither one made it.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny. All right, in just a few seconds, we will find out who has the highest total back here. That's a team that's going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash. It's just waiting to be won. Okay, start unpacking, everybody.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Promotional consideration provided by Spencer's, a name recognized for quality, durability, and style in infants and children's wear by value-conscious parents for over 67 years. Spencer's. It's America's favorite jelly bean, Jelly Belly. In a variety of mouth-watering flavors of the original gourmet jelly bean, Jelly Belly.
Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep, and it is time to hit the totals. Let's find out who won the big sweep. Okay, Carolyn and Tim, you got a bunch of groceries there. Let's add them all up and find out that your grand total today is $419. Good for you. Okay, Beth and Bella, you got a bag of candy there, so that's $100. We add that to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $535, with Beth and Bella in the lead. Okay, Lonnie and Mike, let's see. Is that a recycling receipt I see before me? That is a recycling receipt. That's $100. There's a bag of coffee. That's $100.
Wow.
You picked up $100 in the second mini sweep. And $25 in that taste test. Now let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $200. All right. Now we add all your groceries to that. If your grand total is higher than $535, you'll win the game. If not, Beth and Bella do. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $915. Team number one does win. Thank you all for playing. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Okay, guys. Come on down here. All right, the two college students are going to go out and find $5,000. It'll buy a lot of books.
That's nice.
All right, okay. Now, you've got a minute to do it, three clues to help you out, and the one-minute countdown starts when I read this clue. Now, you chose bonus game number two, so this is your first clue. When things get hot and stuffy, you'll be able to smile if you shower each day with...
Detergents.
Look over here.
You got it? I think I got it. I got it right here, Michael.
Okay.
Michael.
What is it?
As any good scout will tell you, to get the name of this coffee item, just rub two sticks together. Durflame log. Look at the... Okay, as any scout will tell you, to get the name of this puffy item, just rub two sticks together.
Marshmallows.
Yeah. Right there.
Marshmallows. Look at the signs.
I'll tell you, it wasn't for lack of trying. Let's see. As any good scout will tell you, to get the name of this puffy item, just rub two sticks together. Campfire marshmallows is what it was. But you got this for $200. Right. Added to your sweep gives you a grand total of $1,115. Congratulations. That is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Next time you're at the checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by... Oven cleaning is a dirty job, so when you've got to do it right with Easy Off. No oven cleaner works faster or better. We guarantee it. The Hoover Power Max, energy-efficient self-propelled vacuum cleaner with attached tool storage. Nearly effortless vacuuming from Hoover.
Tonight at 7, watch Intimate Portrait, Joan London. Oh, don't you miss her on Good Morning America. Sorry, she has other plans. At 8, it's Unsolved Mysteries, followed by A Family Divided on New Movie Mondays. Debt is just around the bend.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.